All right, we've got a match here up against the mysterious one. It's kind of fitting that his model didn't load because now it's going to be a mystery as to what he looks like. Doesn't have resiliency, doesn't have reversal perk. I'm not worried. Okay, he's a high flyer, it looks like. Okay, this leg isn't good. Gosh. I mean, I hate leg in general, when I'm playing, but when I'm trying to make a video, you know, I don't want to post a really laggy clip. Okay, and now he's just gonna stomp on me. Guess I'm just gonna wait till he picks me up for his signature finisher. Whatever. Because he's gonna have to pick me up eventually, I'm guessing. Okay, let's just end it. Oh, he's kind of close to the ropes, but we'll see if we can get him in time. No, he got out of it. No, he got out of it. Was that his signature? That was his signature. Oh, geez, leg. Well, I would have been a little irritated if I missed the kick out because of leg there. Legged on the second count. Didn't leg on the third, so. Okay, I didn't reverse that. How to use resiliency there. Okay, now this is good. I can get a major reversal here, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, now I can just hit him with my finisher and it'll be over. Yeah, got him. Okay, we've got a match with another my player I haven't used yet before. Well, on my channel. His name's Fridjof Sather. He's a giant, but he's not your typical giant. I don't want to give too much away, but you'll figure it out pretty quick into the match. Okay, he starts off with a reversal. Oops. Didn't mean to, looks like he's just gonna keep me grounded, probably. Gonna save up until four reversals here. Actually, I'll use my boost and get to five reversals. Well, this is entertaining. Okay, he hit his finisher on me and I didn't reverse it. Almost got the kick out there, had to use resiliency. Okay, that's a shame. I thought I had a different move there. Thought I had the Iron Claw, but apparently not. Okay, I reversed his signature. Okay, I reversed his signature again. Gonna save up till 4 here. I don't care if he hits me with a signature here. Okay, he's pinning me. Kicked out. Reversed his finisher. Gosh, I know this isn't fun to watch when people play like this, but it's gonna be so satisfying when I beat him. Like, you don't even know, it's gonna be so satisfying. Heck, at this point, I may as well save up until 3 or 5 reversals, so I'll have plenty of time before he gets a signature to do that. There, I'm at a full 5 reversals. Reversed is a signature. Reversed is a signature again. I think we'll get to 4 reversals here before he gets his signature. Reversed his signature again. Okay, he's going for a submission. Rope break. May as well hold this. I don't think he'll choke, but you never know. Okay, got him with the power bomb here. Into the Boston Crab. Got him. Well, that was an irritating match.